Hello?
Where have you been? I couldn't see you on the hidden camera. You bailing on me?
Bailing out? What the fuck, man? I can't even find a way out of this place. I passed out earlier. You wouldn't believe what I saw earlier.
Did you shit your pants as well?
Shut up, mate. You wouldn't want to be in my position.
Let's get back to the mission.
Make sure you pick up my call after I finish the mission.
I will. You know what you need to do after you go outside.
I am not going to gamble with them ever again. This is the building those people fell down from. It was on national news. I'm at the old building. Hello? Hello?
That same guy is still hitting on me. I don't think he can take on a bipolar girl like me. Marissa still warns me about him. She told me that Sorn gave her the same creepy feeling like that character from the movie American Psycho. P.S. A street fortune teller stopped me. He told me to stay away from any new encounters.
Hey! Oh, who the fuck? Boone, what the hell are you doing here?
Rama! It's good to see you. Please, help me!
Don't tell me you're doing something stupid like hunting for ghosts.
Okay. I won't tell you then.
That's enough. Some people have gone crazy here, and they're going to kill each other. We need to call the police.
What? Kill? What the hell is going on with this place? There are ghosts and killers? Is that a woman screaming?
Yeah. You have to hurry. I'll go help her.
Okay. But where's the exit?
Go straight that way. Then you go down the stairs, and the door will be open.
After this shit is over, please don't tell my dad about this!
I need to get out of here. This place is too dangerous. Who did this to you?
Thank you.
Araya. I will wait for you.
Marissa went apeshit today. This is the first time I've ever seen her like this. Maybe I shouldn't tell her that I'm seeing Sorn. Well, it's already too late. I already love him. Shit. I'm pregnant. What should I do? I really want to talk to Marissa. I think there's something wrong with Sorn's phone. I couldn't contact him at all today.
Araya? What is going on in this place? How does this kind of stuff end up in a hospital?
Thank you.
I'm so glad I talked to Marissa. I can tell she's worried about me and the baby. I ended up going to the hospital in the afternoon. Got the creepiest stare from the security guard there.
Marissa?
It's all your fault, you assholes!
I'm pregnant.
Are you shitting me? How many times did you do the test?
Oh, God. Not the reaction I was hoping for.
I didn't mean it like that. But I'm not ready.
You're not ready? What about me?
I'm sorry. I'll figure something out.
What do you mean you'll figure something out?
Just let me handle this.
Marissa? Marissa? Araya?
I went for an ultrasound with Sawn today. I feel bad not telling Marissa. I know that she's still pissed off at Sawn. I better keep them away from each other for now.
Raise it anyway. Why would you keep it?
No! You bastard! I won't give you my baby!
Fuck! Stop this shit! I just want the baby!
Have you been tricking me all along?
Stop! I said stop!
Son! What did you fucking do to me?
Araya?
Marissa?
Araya!
Araya?
No!
I want to go with you. I love you.